being rich, being an alpha male, working out, something not that many people like to do.
Why, you may ask?
In this day and age, no one likes to work out, including me. Not trying to brag or anything, but I'm starting to get fat. My sleep schedule is horrendous, and I feel weak. And I honestly want to know what happens when you work out for 100 days straight. Will you get stronger? Cooler? Will you become an alpha male? I've always wanted to be that. I don't know. You're probably wondering how this even started and why I'm doing this in the first place. This is my best friend Hezzy, and he wanted to make a video with him and his cousins where he worked out for 50 days. When I heard about this, I wanted to take a 180, and I was ready for a change. So I doubled the stakes to 100. Alright guys, welcome to day one of this challenge. I have Hezzy here today. Explain what I'm gonna be doing.
Today, JJ, wait, how many days are you doing?
I'm doing it for 100 days.
Cause what you just said.
I thought it was 50.
Yours is 50.
JJ is gonna be doing a calisthenic workout routine. Yeah, so he's gonna be trying an insane workout to see what he can do with his body.
Do you guys think I can do it for 100 days workout?
If David Goggins could run 112 miles in 24 hours, then you could do that.
100 days workout.
And if Cinderella's shoe fit, then I think... Guys, who has anything else to say?
If you can make
No, we're not. You got this, boy. Let me show you how it's done. I see potential.
He sees potential, guys. Alright, anyways. Okay. Later today, I'll be doing the workout, and I'll be struggling, probably.
If Jesus...
I already know I'm gonna suffer. This is where I'm gonna work out for the next 100 days. Don't question the body bags. Since it's the first day, I'm just gonna see how much I can do. I'm going to get the weight. 121.4. Okay, so the first thing I'm doing is arms. And it's 100 push-ups. Guys, I have to be honest. I couldn't do a push-up for my life. And don't even talk about my form, okay? And that's not even the worst part. I failed my goal on all of them. And you may be thinking, what goal? Well, this is what I was supposed to be doing for 100 days. I know, scary, right? Anyway, all of this made me reconsider this challenge. Bro, I can't even do one. Bro. Come on. Please subscribe. I am so glad I put on woman's deodorant today. I was sore and I needed to rest. And I gave up for 2 whole days. Guys, I am sorry, but I honestly can't do the workout today. I am so drained. I have karate on Tuesdays and Thursdays. And we do a lot of workouts there already, so that plus every workout I'm doing. But then I decided to stick with the workout and finish it. And I came back for day... Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. Welcome to day 2. My whole body feels so sore. Time to change. Now I changed, and now all the mothers out there are going crazy. And grandmothers. Day 2 was also a failure. I got better, but still not good enough. 50. Push-ups. Yesterday, I only did 20. Today, I have to do 100. I really don't want to. I don't want to do this challenge, but I can't quit because quitters are for losers. Day 3, I had my family to push me, and I actually did really good.
How much are we at, Dana?
98, 99, 100.
Okay. Woo! 50, baby. Just another 50 to go. Are you actually gonna do 100 push-ups?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go! 100 push-ups! Finally done!
Day 4, I failed. Day 5, I failed. Day 6, I failed. Day 8, I went to the gym for the first time, and I failed. Day 10, I failed. To make me feel better, I made an Instagram highlight about my journey called Operation Outfit. And from then on, I promised I would not. I failed on day 11 through 19. I got close so many times, but I just wasn't strong enough. And then I got a message from Josh saying, "Yo, JJ, I'm all about supporting your goal, but bruh, this is too much. Especially for the first day. You need to tone that down a lot, lol. The Rock don't even do that crap. Start out with less perfect the form and the proper technique. And then each week or even month, you can add reps. Basically, he's saying start small and grow from there. So then I went back to square one. I just decided to focus on the main three things. 50 push-ups for arms, 50 sit-ups for abs, and 50 squats for legs. And right after I changed it up, I didn't just fail my goal. I overachieved them by a long shot. Let the clips talk. Day 21, I succeeded. Day 28, I succeeded. Day 36, I succeeded. Day 38, I worked out with Sabi.
Sabi's here. As you can tell, I'm taller than him.
Alright, but you're not taller.
Do you do it all at one time or do you do it?
No. Okay. You have to be insane.
I do all at one time.
100?
No.
And I also did some of his workouts.
Alright, well, guys, that was the end of Ben Sabi's workout.
I don't know when.
No, whoa, okay, you gotta cut that. You gotta cut that, bro.
Nah, I'm not cutting that.
Yo, bro, trust me.
Day 43, I got Grandpa approved.
Okay, guys, today is 43. My grandpa's gonna come and see how I do my push-ups, but I'm already gonna get started on my. Okay, I'll do the rest when my grandpa comes.
Alright, well, ready?
Ready.
I'm ready.
Alright,
I'm gonna do it. You want me to do it with my fist?
Yeah.
Did I keep going?
Yeah.
Okay.
Keep it pushing. Come on, man.
Come on.
Okay.
That was easy. I was just pretending.
That'd be good.
That's very good. Very good.
I did 50 before he came, so I did 100. Yeah.
That's what you're strong.
Yeah.
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 Very good.
Thank you.
Day 47, you guessed it. By day 49, that reminds me that it's already day 50. And to make it special, the boys wanted me to make an inspirational video about the journey so far. So,
welcome to day one of this challenge.
I know you got this because I remember I saw you as a baby on a video once and you were nothing.
What?
And you haven't changed.
Nothing.
And you haven't changed. Nothing.
Okay, so this is me not flexing.
Okay, so the first thing I'm doing is arms.
I started this challenge thinking that I could do 100 push-ups on the first day.
Oh my god.
I ended up barely doing 20. I honestly believed that I was nothing, that I failed.
Three more.
But I didn't. I just found 10,000 ways that didn't work. In this challenge, you either work hard for it or you don't work hard for it.
But I see potential.
You could either be depressed or you could have everything. You could either be the shark or the fish. So I became the shark. It takes over everything. Strength, power, muscle. You have to have that mindset if you want to succeed in life. Nothing's for free. Success is for people that want it. And I want it. Why you keep giving me hotlines? I'm a star, how could I not shine? How many ladies in the house? How many ladies in the house without a spouse? Something in your
blouse got me feeling so around. What you about? On that independent shit. Trade it all for a husband and some kids. You ever wonder what it all really means? You wonder if you ever find your dreams.
This is me flexing.
Whoa, look at them abs. Why you keep giving me
hot lines? I'm a star, how could I not shine? How many ladies in the house? How many ladies in the house without a spouse? Something in your blouse got me feeling so aroused.
July 24th, while everyone was celebrating, I had one of the worst days of my life. We were so close. But I still worked out. Then everything stopped. I shaved my head on day 55.
Goodbye, Harry.
I went to prom on day 62.
Hey, how's it going, man?
And then I went on a road trip.
This is an RV.
And if you're asking, no, I didn't work out. And I basically failed this entire challenge. But I didn't give up. I tried getting back on the grind on day 71, but I failed. So I knew I needed help. And who did I call?
Dang,
Benjamin!
Alright guys, today we're gonna start off with bench press. Warm up real quick with the bar itself. I'm gonna teach JJ right here.
You did what, 12?
Yeah, something like that.
All right, I'll do 100. Nice.
All right, tell me when you're ready.
All right, I'm ready.
Lift it up, lift it up. You can't?
No, I can't. Right. Yes, sir. I don't even think I can do one.
No, you can't do this. What we're going to do right now is flat bench fly. When you go down, put them up, and then you do a fly. When you do a fly, don't go all the way down like that. Bend your elbows a little bit, and do this. Right here, just bend them like that. And then go up, and you can put them around here. And just go through like this. Like that, just do that. Go up. Five. 10, that's light for you.
Yeah. All right, 50 push-ups.
I'm not sick, guys. I was just choking on my saliva. 30 dips.
Dips are the worst, bro.
Right here. Right, stop. You feel that? You feel it right here, right?
Yeah.
That's where your trust is. Right here.
And I finally felt success for the first time in a while again. And I continued the momentum. On day 72, I failed, but not that bad. On day 73, I failed, but not as bad. On day 74, I succeeded. On day 89, I succeeded. On day 95, I succeeded. And that just leaves me on day 99.
Alright guys, so today is day 99 out of 100. We're just gonna do a little bit of stuff.
My abs are. Thank you.
I'm doing this challenge where I work out for 100 days. Today is day 99.
Oh, yeah?
Do you see any condoms?
One more day?
Yeah, tomorrow.
All right.
You feeling good?
How old are you?
I'm 16.
Okay. Yeah, I started working out when I was around 14, 15.
That's nice.
Yeah.
I'm trying to make this like a lifestyle, so that way when I grow up, I don't lose this.
I tell you, like, I've worked out since I was 16. I'm 45. It's made me feel so much better.
I
have to eat that healthy, as long as you work out,
like,
you should be pretty maintained.
You got any advice for me?
Yeah. Just the basics, like, on Monday, do chest. On Tuesday, do legs. On Wednesday, do arms. Work in some cardio every now and again. Like, maybe a couple, 2 or 3 days a week you like to run. Just run a little bit. And then just rotate through your regions, chest day, leg day, arm day. Am I being filmed right now? That's probably my sound advice I can give you. And then give yourself a day off. Don't work the same body part 2 days in a row.
Yeah. What's your name?
Patrick.
Patrick, thank you, Patrick.
Yeah, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment we've all been waiting for. Today is day 100 out of 100. I know. Save your applause until after I work out. Guys, I'm being serious. Let's get into the workout. To ask the $1 million question.
You motivated me. Now on day 100, guess who's working out?
Am I a real alpha male?
Huh?
Dang, not even she knows. Okay, now you could clap. Here's a picture from the start of the challenge, and here's a picture now. Now that is a very good looking man. Here's all the analytics. It's crazy because days 1 through 3, I could barely do a push-up. What you about? Now I can. On an independent. Man, it's just...
Hold on.
I just got a DM. No way. So I posted day 99 yesterday, and someone just replied saying, "You're already an alpha, bro." Everybody trying to go at a party jumping off. Maybe this was just a lesson to teach me the true meaning of hard work and that there are people that help you when you need it. Oh shoot, I said tanks.
He's looking at a different JJ in the mirror.
Look at that
man. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That moment when you realize you have to do 100 sit-ups and 100 Russian twists.